Ivan DeSue is tracking a controversial plan in Providence that's now getting approval or greater approval. Tonight, the City Council is set to take a final vote on the Community Safety Act. It is the measure designed to set down some reforms for the police force and how they interact with the community. Tonight's vote comes after changes in some of the terms, including who police can photograph and how they identify those people in notes. The final vote is set for 7 o'clock tonight at City Hall.